Water Pack, what's up? It's your boy, Patrick CC, and today we're playing a game, Rap Songs Carried / Ruined by The Feature. Make sure you have your water and you're hydrated for this. We're doing it live on Twitch, so if you're not in the next Twitch stream, this is gonna be my face. And we got a sub during the intro. Let's go. I forgot to turn the notifications off. Did The Feature on the rap song carry it or did they ruin it? You commented, we're gonna react. Let's go. Future got totally carried on Kid That Did. Trippie Redd and Doughboy snapped on it, but Future recorded his verse in the trunk of a car.
We pull up in your city, man, like where that mini man. Double cups and double semis, man, about the mini fan. Yeah, my bitch is hot and ditty, man, don't show no pity, man. We got 30s, we got 50s, man, go right and get me, man.
This is one of the hardest Trippie verses I've ever heard, bro. What the? Come on, follow it up.
It's gonna make a nigga surf Hawaii. I got a bad bitch at the grill. We like Whitney. I got that. I get active on the
bitch. Bro. Did you see the way he said Hawaii? Hawaii.
I get active on the pill. I get active for it. I pay 3,000 for a sale. Now I got drink in my body.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Future, you let me down. First of all, you got done dirty by the engineer. That's L engineer. Can we get a... Them hollows hit your chin look like the crimson chin. Can we get a Patrick CC massive crimson chin edit here?
By my mother's mandible, I say nay!
Face the slot in minivans, huh? Not some billy kids.
Yeah.
Players asking little, get no fuck how little he is.
This song is really crazy. Like, Trippie spazzed on this. Absolutely spazzed. Just brought some crazy, crazy energy. Sounded like vintage Trippie, you know? But Future. Huge. Oh, man. I'm upset. I don't need to say that much. I think you know. Future. Future got carried. Future deadass need to change his name to Past and unrecord that shit. This whole series is just created for this song. ASAP Ferg, No Ceilings, featuring Lil Wayne and Jay Guapo. Wayne's back gotta be hurting from carrying this whole song.
We are the winners.
We are the realest.
Grew up with the hitters.
Hitters.
We came from the city.
Wait, are we about to hear Lil Wayne on a drill beat? What?
Living through tension. Ooh. Friends get distant. Ooh. Diamond don't glisten. Ooh. They don't wanna mention you. Video instant views. Bitches wanna pick and choose. Diamond like a big geek glue.
Bro, video instant views.
No bars.
None.
Not a bar.
BBS is on me. Look how a heavy hit a step. He try to flex with his shit in the club. We took his chains off his neck. They know I like to keep it cool. The killers with me gon' make a mess. I got a check and flew out to Miami, but they know the K is what I rep.
Yo, I know people from New York have a very similar voice or cadence or whatever sometimes, but come on. Yo, this shit sounds exactly like TJ.
Got no ceilings, I never had them, nigga. Pop me a handle, but then I handle business. I'm on an activist, call it activism. I like my chinchilla service.
Oh my god, we already came in so much better, bro.
Cap, cap, I don't do it with words. Flap, flap, that's my wings you just heard. Yeah, kidnapping and thin for them birds. No trap rap, I'm way in the suburbs. Rose, twice,
yeah.
Came on the roof, but I
he said, no trap rap, we in the suburbs. The face you make when you just carried this whole song. That's what I meant to say. There's a lot of issues with this track, but Lil Wayne is not one of them. Bro, is 2021 about to be the year of Lil Wayne? Can we get, like, Lil Wayne to just... He could really just come back and just be the biggest rapper. He really could. Yeah, I think Ferg, I love Ferg, but I feel like his vocals were way too dry on this. His energy was good, but just the mix was really throwing it off, and honestly, the hook was like, eh. Second dude felt comfortable, and he sounded fine, but just kind of reminded me a lot of TJ. And Lil Wayne, literally, what did the comments say? His back is hurting from carrying. Yeah, Lil Wayne is like this now after this song. This is Lil Wayne walking around because of this track. I'm sorry, but Ferg and Jay Guapo, you got... Wit Dat by The Holiday featuring Polo G. Polo carried that song so damn hard.
Yeah, it's dangerous on the streets. I'm wrong with this shit. Wrong with this shit. Wrong with this shit. If
you yeah.
Then I'm coming to his town. Take his bitch. I'm so you know I'm lost and found in this bitch. I'm on so many drugs. I feel
like I've been drowning in it.
Bro, the thing that's carrying is his puffer jacket. I need that. I need that.
I want that and I desire that. I need that. I'm dreaming about that, man.
Kind of a new vibe from the holiday. You know, he's talking that talk. I kind of like it from him. You know, he's usually doing the sing emo type shit, and he's good with that, but I kind of like him talking that shit.
We told they shit to a ghost town. I'm from the rock where it go down. With them little niggas shy seeing low down. See a G in that whip and get blowed down. This 4/5 hit like Javante. I could put his lights out with like 4 rounds. Them little niggas gon' do what I say. I'm the reason why all I'm on go now. Every traffic light stuck on green.
Polo wasn't lying when he said he never puts out a weak verse. He really hasn't. He's been featured in a lot of videos. I've heard a lot of Polo G. And I really don't think I've ever been disappointed in a Polo verse. Not even gonna hold you, chief. Holiday, I like this energy from you. Polo, he kind of just did like his classic thing, you know? Nothing too crazy, but classic Polo. So I'm gonna say Meek Mill definitely carried That Go by Young Stoner Life. We're gonna find out. Meek Mill carried? That's not one we get often, so I'm interested to see.
My youngin' gon' call a duty with that chopper and he wanna kill. Shit is done, a nigga did it on purpose. I tell my other bitch, go with my other bitch. Just to get my other bitch a new Birkin. Pretty white toes, pussy was perfect. Fucking it back in the back with the curse.
Whoa, wait, what? What did he say?
Fucking it back in the back. Pretty white toes, pussy was perfect. Pretty white toes, pussy was perfect. Pretty white toes, pussy was perfect.
Gunna and Meek Mill foot fetish confirmed? Yo, what's up with you rappers and liking feet, bro? We're on to you.
Just that ghost shit. Lil' bitch tryna act smart with me, but she don't know.
Oh, yo, T-Shine, I've never heard of him. He came in so smooth.
7-Eleven, I bought all the bet with sodas and Trojans. It's like 500 bitches at the crib, but we still let them all win. Whoa, just that ghost shit.
Yeah.
Just that son of them niggas might put two watches on both wrists.
My man was spazzing. Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm not gonna make it to the end of the song. Damn.
Ever could dare my bitch way better. My wrist out the motherfucker better. Fish parquet, I snook on the face. Green diamonds. I've been with my kids in the spot. Cause family matter. Everything else you speaking about. Might get your ass whooped like a.
The fucking laid back flow. I was not expecting that. Dude, the whoa, like one of the best parts of this, one of the just like those small details, how they had everybody say whoa and then they layered all three vocals. Nice touch. Engineer spazzed on this. Everybody sounds great. This is mixed beautifully. Yeah, Meek Mill definitely ate that up. That's one of the harder Meek Mill verses I've heard in a while, for sure. Really like that energy. T-Shine also spazzed, did a great job. Dope ass hook. And of course, Young Thug. He said, in designer, but I will still kill. Everybody spazzed. Whoever commented that, you were tripping, bruh. Everybody not carried. That one was good. That one was good. That's good fucking YouTube content there, baby. Lil Skies carried on Whipsky. His flow was just way better than Snot's. No hate to Snot, though. He's one of my favorites. Already, y'all are not having it in the comments.
She gon' be a savage, bad bitch. Ride around in a new Whipsky.
Y'all know I hate the savage, bad bitch shit.
Got a Glocky, a whole 30. Put your body down early. Do you dirty. Fuck him, I'll be ballin' Curry. No hezzy. Michael Jordan, 23. Bullet burning. I ain't playing with these niggas, I'm so dangerous.
Probably one of the weaker Snot verses I've heard.
It was me and bro, we were jugging on the low. Out here trying to make a way, cause we ain't had a way to go. Put the 40 to his face and caught a bullet to the nose. Shorty told me play safe, but I don't listen to a hoe. Yeah, I be with the guys, I'm outside.
I'm gonna be honest, Snot, I don't know. That verse really wasn't hitting from you. I didn't really like the hook either. The savage bad bitch thing is like so cringe. And I just don't think I would ever say Whipsky myself. I thought Skies kind of, he brought way more life to the track. He had multiple switch ups in his verse. He did some singing. He did some of that like romantic, like talking. And he was rapping. He was going hard. I think I'm going to have to agree with the original commenter. Snot got carried. That pains me to say, man. I love Snot. But whole song to me, though, is kind of mid. I probably wouldn't listen to it again. Never Did Coke, Lil Yachty and Sway Lee. Sway Lee carried the song.
I might break a bitch and her friend for double C's. Rap niggas been getting money, but not like me.
Yeah. Yo, this beat?
I'm in love with many bitches, but not like Ree. Niggas hate we getting riches. They can suck my D. Living love and make your wishes. Me and Sway top three. And we not three.
Yeah.
I hate catfish. I wanna fuck with a sign on G.
He said, I hate catfishes. I wanna fuck with a sign on IG.
I already fucked with the M's in the chest. I'm already up. My big bros be psychos, they already nuts. They love to go around, all the money get touched. I'm a first class nigga, I can't settle for less. Took a friends off a hello as soon as we met.
How did Sway Lee manage to do some melodic, like, singing shit over this beat and it still sounds good? What the? A lot of the stuff that Lil Yachty's been coming out with has been extremely impressive to me. Sway Lee really doesn't put out anything that's weak either. Dude is a hit maker. He's so solid. I don't think I've ever heard anything from him that was bad. Both of them, not carried. I've never heard anybody that's like, nah, turn Sway Lee off. Jack Harlow and Lil Durk snapped so hard on French Montana's Hot Boy Bling. So I'm assuming by that comment that you're saying French got carried, but.
Hot Boy Bling, Bling, Bling. Hot Boy Bling, Bling, Bling. Hot Boys in the building. Ching, ching, ching. Bad bitch pull up, ting, ting, ting.
French, you got hits, boy. What is this hook?
That boy high. I'm the motherfucker that they try and boycott. Heard you was speaking on me, boy, stop. Crank this song, she was like, oh yeah. French got big whip sitting in the garage. Smells like.
Hey, why did he do that so good, though?
Speaking on me, boy, stop. Crank this song, she was like, oh yeah. French got big, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Light, oh yeah.
Why are you so good at that, bro?
Got two pools and he got 4 yards. Big ass trees, sequoias. Fuck around with us, I'm sick for you.
Big ass trees, bro. Only Jack Harlow would flex having big ass trees in his house.
This case was juvie. Hot boy nigga like juvie.
Damn.
That bitch hand out coochie. Ooh, we diamonds in the face, be crushed up. You.
Wait. They got Durk on Zoom real quick, bro. What the fuck? They couldn't get Durk in the music video, so they got him on Zoom.
Tell a nigga if he real from his gym. Goggles from Gucci, my eyes is blue. Run up that check and I brab the Jew. Hot boy bling bling ride the years. Blow a bag when I go to Paris, I'm a tourist.
Lil Durk, you could definitely shoot a video in my hood with no security. You would have no problem because I'm from the suburbs. Yeah, French, you know, the hook is whatever. It's just hot boy bling 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 the whole time. You're not going to catch me singing hot boy bling bling bling. It's just not. Nah, I'm not going to say it. I also look at my neck. No chains, no ice, no water, no drip. Jack verse SoFi, bro, was going crazy. And Durk did his thing as well. French Montana just kept like this, basically the same flow the whole time. I'm gonna say French Montana, thank you for watching this video. Thank you to all the demons and the water pack who are there live, who are here live. Love you guys. Look at all you beautiful people. And if you're not in the next stream, again, I'm gonna be depression. So please come watch it live. And yeah, subscribe to the YouTube channel if you're new. Drink water. Be hydrated, baby. That's it.